Decatur firefighters came to the rescue of a woman and her puppy.
Yeah, they fell into a well about 15 feet down. This was last night on Peakland Road. Take a look at some of these photos here. They had to open a manhole and lower a hoist down. Look at that. Eventually, the woman and her puppy were lifted out quickly and safely. We don't know if either of them were hurt.